actually we are very much excited because this is the first time that this kind of celebration is being held, and I believe everyone, especially the Indians in the meantime, is very very happy, and we hope that this one can be continued. Thank you so much to Manhan for his initiative here.
This morning itself, I sent a tweet to Manhan, thanking him for actually initiating this column drawing that you see here now, which is very beautiful. And I think this is the first time I've experienced this in MINDEF. That shows Manhan's caring attitude towards all races as well as different religions. I hope it becomes a benchmark in being Satu Malaysia, Sehati Sejiwa. It is always proposing new things, and one of these is Manhan's initiative of showing our cultural diversity.
Semua di MINDEF ni, saya ambil kesempatan ini untuk mengucapkan selamat merayakan hari Deepavali, Deepavali Wataga.